Ujasvi, what are you looking at?
Udhar ek star hai na, it's shining the most.
Achha, do you know once upon a time, a big shining star came up in the sky?
Oh really? I want to know about that.
Okay, so let me tell you the greatest event ever happened in the history.
Don't think I don't see you, little one. I think there's enough for both of us, though.
Fear not, for you have been favored by God to conceive and bear a son.
A son? What? How?
The Holy Spirit will overshadow you, and the child will be called the Son of God. For nothing is impossible with God.
Thank you. Do I say thank you? I mean, yes. Let it be done just as you say.
Pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed, and all went to be taxed, every one into his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered.
And she brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
And there were in the same country shepherds abiding the field, keeping watch over their flock by night.
And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone around about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them,
and suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God and saying,
I've heard about this baby boy who's come to earth to bring us joy, and I just want to sing this song to you. Emmanuel has come to earth, the Virgin Mary given birth into a world that sings a hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, hallelujah.
When it came to pass, the angels were gone away from them into heaven. The shepherds said one to another,
and they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in the manger. And so the prophecy was fulfilled, for unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace.
Now when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judea, in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem. They addressed King Herod, saying,
and Herod sent him to Bethlehem and said, go and search diligently for the young child, and when ye have found him, bring me word again, that I may come and worship him also.
When they had heard the king, they left, and lo, the star which they saw in the east went before them till it came and stood over where the young child was. When they saw the star, they cheered with extreme great joy.
When they were coming into the house, they saw the young child with Mary, his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented unto him gifts, gold and frankincense and myrrh. More than 2,000 years ago, God sent Jesus Christ to be our Savior. Jesus was born to save us from our sins, so we can be born again and return to live with God someday. Let us rejoice greatly this Christmas season, for unto all of us a Savior is born.
अरे मैं तो गाने में खो ही गई थी. I felt so peaceful and nice.
देखा, इसलिए क्रिश्चियंस क्रिसमस या फिर एक्समस सेलिब्रेट करते हैं वर्ल्ड वाइड.
अच्छा, पर ये क्रिश्चियंस होते कहाँ हैं और ये कहाँ से आए हैं?
चलो, ये हम क्लास.
The story of Christianity began. The story of Christianity. The story of Christianity starts in a small town called Bethlehem, which is located in present-day Palestine, 5 miles south of Jerusalem. It is here that Jesus, for Jesus is the Son of God. Jesus grew up in the town of the founder of Christianity is born to Mary and her husband Joseph. Joseph is not Jesus' father. A Nazareth where he studied to become a carpenter like Joseph. As with most young Jewish men, Jesus also studied the laws and teaching of Judas. By age 30, Jesus began to travel from village to village the Jewish people. Jesus' travels and teachings make up and beginning of the Bible's message among Jesus' many followers through his teachings and miracles. Miracles such as hide a sick and feeding an entire crowd with a few of bread and a few fish convinced followers that Jesus was the Son of God. parables or stories that is lessons about how people should live. Jesus threw problems and educated the questions about love,
generosity, forgiveness and salvation.
To help spread his message, Jesus chose 12 distinct followers and knew him well.
Many followers, but because of his increasing popularity,
political and religious leaders viewed him as a threat. Around AD 35 in Jerusalem, Jesus was tried and executed. He was killed by crucifixion to a cross. After he a type of education Christian beliefs challenged Christianity continued to spread throughout the Roman world. Paul, who had never met Jesus, did more to spread Christian ideals. Finally, in the year 313 after Christianity, Roman Empire
Constantine proclaimed religious tolerance for all religions throughout the empire. Christianity spread throughout Europe into northern Africa. Today, Christianity is the world's most practiced religion with over 2.1 billion followers.
Did you understand what this week? This is how Christianity came into existence.
That was actually interesting. Thank you, Christians, for letting us know.
Yes, now let's have something loud and energetic. So now we have the students of VSS who want to wish you all a...
We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
surprise for you. Here we go.
Thank you.
great program, isn't it?
Yes, it was.
Now, we've come to the end of the program.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
We, the students of Venkateshwar Signature School, have packed some gifts for the children whom we don't know and who do not have a token of love this Christmas.